WWE's Apex Predator.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton!
Randy Orton began his career by being known as the Legend Killer. Randy Orton is now simply a legend. Randy Orton's career wasn't built on alliances. The most important thing to Randy Orton has been winning championships. He has done that in a major way, a 13-time world champion. As slick as they come. As smooth as anyone in the business.
And as dangerous as anyone that walks the planet Earth.
In his glory.
And his opponent from Wichita Falls, Texas, weighing in at 320 pounds, Limitless Keith Lee.
I have a question. How come you two are so gung-ho about basking in Keith Lee's glory? I can think of plenty of other superstars you would call cocky or self-absorbed or full of themselves for saying the same exact thing.
Corey, when you're a superstar who is both as large and as athletic as Keith, you can't help but expect others to bask in your glory.
The big man, quick feet, and agility of the former collegiate defensive lineman that he is. Won a number of championships in the independent ranks before coming to WWE.
Prepare to bask in his glory, Byron.
Keith Lee, he considers himself limitless. With his size and disproportional agility, it's difficult for anyone to argue against the moniker.
And across the way is the apex predator, Randy Orton, a man whose cunning tactics and deadly wrestling prowess have made him one of the biggest and most enduring threats the WWE has ever seen.
Randy is not in there with an opponent. He's in there with prey.
Keith Lee is just so impressive. It's hard to understand how a man his size can move the way he does. It's even hard to understand how to stop him once he gets started.
Keith Lee has an ego the size of Byron's bald spot. But as a man his size, with his speed and agility, there's good reason for that. If possible, the best bet against basking in his glory is to avoid, evade, and tire him out as much as possible. You can try to bring the fight to him, but I wouldn't suggest it.
A bald spot? Listen, just bad arena lighting. Just so you know.
The Apex Predator is on the hunt.
And here comes Orton.
And there are those biting, icy eyes, the venomous look of Randy Orton.
Back suplex.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
And he's out of there in a nick of time.
Heavy duty right hand.
And Randy Orton makes the cover.
In a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Gonna take a whole lot more. Elbow drop.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
He's on his heels a bit now.
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Comes next.
Hung up on the rope.
It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one.
Randy Orton looking at this. RKO from out of nowhere.
Get that instant replay ready.
Momentum is.
And Randy Orton is your winner.
Moves like this are why the Apex Predator continues to be dominant.
Here is your winner, the Viper, Randy Orton.
Uh-oh, business is about to pick up.
Oh, European uppercut.
Oh, right on the arm.
Not good. Double axe handle. Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
Oh, no.